It never features Chuck Billy on lead vocals, and Jake Oney sings in the bridge. And that song, that is one of a couple songs on the album where it's definitely a more traditional kind of thrashier metal thing, more akin to what people are used to be doing with Lamb of God. Initially, in putting the concept together for this record, I didn't plan on doing the traditional metal, or the type of metal that you're used to hearing me do with Lamb. At the suggestion of Josh Wilber, my producer, we did include some of those. His thinking was that Lamb fans would want to hear me do metal. Lamb fans would be drawn to this album to hear me do some metal. So we did decide early on to include some, and this is one of the two more traditional metal songs on there. Chuck Billy's an old friend. We've toured together a bunch, Testament, Lamb of God. We've maintained a friendship over the years, so that was an easy choice to make. And Jake Oney sings in the bridge, and he helped write this song in the original demo phases of it. And his vocal is actually from those early sessions. We were writing it and demoing it, and that performance of his in the bridge is one of the early takes, and it's just really strong, and he kept that one. And that's the melody.